How dare they cast me from the battle spire? I will make them pay dearly.
Okay, you do that.
Please end this misery.
Stay away from the Oblivion Gate, I told them. Did they listen?
Oh, I actually thought you were safe here. Okay. Guess not. I get caught by the bone men again.
You must help me find my Arvac.
Your Arvac?
To be in a place like this.
Oh, you guys lovers?
Arvac, my horse.
Oh, your horse.
We came to this horrible place together. We were attacked by monsters, so I told him to run. Please, he's such a loyal creature, and he's been running for so long. You have to save him. A place like this will change you. Arvac? Arvac! Where are you? Arvac, please come back! Come back!
Nope.
Find Arvac's skull in the soul cavern. Okay, let's find Arvac's skull. Because he's horse, he doesn't deserve this. Where are you, Mr. Ed? Like, can I hit these things? Like, no. Okay.
What a horrible place.
It is pretty horrible. The hell was that Arvac? Arvac? Where'd you go, buddy? I think we actually have to fight a dragon at the end of this, if I remember this correctly. Like a Soul Cairn dragon. Arvac! Hey! Aw. Oh, Bone Man. What's this bone man yelling at? He's like, hey!
Who's there?
Bro, he's tanky. Do I not have on my correct apparel? I do? Oh, I don't! No wonder! You gotta use all the things at your disposal, man, when you're playing on Legendary. Because a bow with 300 damage isn't enough. Actually, the bow doesn't have 300 damage. I do 300 damage, currently. Hello? Serana, where the hell you at? I found your mommy, but I can't talk to her.
Fools? Bro!
Hell is she? Alright, game is stupid. Where the hell is Serana? Because she's still fighting this stupid thing. You have to fight every bone man, Serana? It's like, seriously. You ready? Jesus. A dragon skull, not Arvax skull. Your mom's up here, okay? You're battling bone man. Not cool, lady. Lady, waste too much time.
Mother? Mother?
Mother, mother, mother.
Serana? Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to complete the prophecy our way, not his.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here?
I'm not a stranger.
Have you lost your mind?
What?
No, you don't.
You, come forward. I would speak with you.
Okay,
so
hi.
How has it come to pass that a vampire of mixed blood is in the company of my daughter?
I mean, we were just scissoring and, you know, things happen.
Safe? You call bringing her here safe? Has she explained nothing to you? Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy. I would have expected her to explain that to you. You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that tomb for the protection of her Elder Scroll alone? The scrolls are merely a means to an end. The key to the tyranny of the sun is Serana herself. When I fled Castle Volkahar, I fled with two Elder Scrolls. The scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's bow. The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye of the dragon.
How does Serana fit in?
Serana was a human once. We were devout followers of Lord Molag Bal. Tradition dictates the females be offered to Molag Bal on his summoning day.
Ooh.
Few survive the ordeal. Those that do emerge as a pure-blooded vampire. We call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor. Now you're beginning to see why I wanted to protect Serana, and why I've kept the other Elder Scroll as far from her as possible. If Harkon obtained Ariel's bow, and Serana's blood was used to taint the weapon, the tyranny of the sun would be complete. In his eyes, she'd be dying for the good of all vampires. And how exactly do you plan on completing the prophecy without the death of my daughter? If you believe that, then you're a bigger fool than
me. Oh, I can do it. I can do it.
Don't you think I weighed that option before I enacted my plans? You care nothing for Serana, or our plight.
Oh, stop it.
You see the tyranny of the sun as your chance at deification. And like Harkon, you won't hesitate to destroy anything that stands in your path.
You know about me!
Serana? This stranger may call herself vampire, but she knows nothing of our struggle. Why should I entrust you to her?
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known her than you've done in centuries.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
Oh, Serana, if you'd only open your eyes.
The moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you two. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
We need it.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed.
That's right, because you weren't looking.
To estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours.
Now give it to me.
Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me. But for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can. Yes, I've kept it safely secured here ever since I was imprisoned. Fortunately, you're in a position to breach the barrier that surrounds these ruins. You need to locate the tallest of the rocky spires around these ruins. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being drawn from unfortunate souls that have been exiled here. Destroy the keepers that are tending them, and it should bring the barrier down. One more word of warning. There's a dragon that calls itself Durnavir roaming the cave.
Of course.
Be wary of him.
He gonna die.
The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat. As you've been traveling in the Soul Kit, let's just say a tiny part of you rubbed off on it. You should find no difficulty using the portal any longer.
Okay, let's just go kill these.
My daughter's sake.
Yep, let's kill those keeper things. I'm with you, Serana. Let's go, girlfriend. Where the keeper things at? Oh, is it this thing right here? That's pretty far. Hours later. An eternity later. Oh my gosh. Jesus. Alright, we're kind of close now. Oh. Well, look at that thing. Are you really drawing attention to yourself, you dumbass? Wow, I lose my sneak attack. Thanks, Serana. He's got like dragon bone armor on him, it looks like. Ooh, you are lucky, honey. Where'd he go? Oh, it doesn't sell it. Show us anything. Don't know what we can do with this, but we're gonna take him anyway. Now we gotta run all the way to the other side of the freaking map. I think we got all this stamina. Where's this damn... Well, fuck me, right? Ooh. Soul Ambers. Ooh, a black soul gem. I gotta make sure to check these guys then. They're dropping black soul gems. Grand soul gems. Holy shnikes. Hell is this? Nothing. It's like the biggest goddamn thing ever. Holy crap. Now we'll go to this one first. The other one's around the corner. Look at this. You know, I'm happy Serana's like crazy far behind. Ooh. He's probably aiming at her. You gotta be shitting me. Kobe! Woo! He nailed her. I hate you, Serana. I hate you with a passion. You're just as bad as every other follower. Where's this damn thing? Yeah, I hear there's a bone man right to my side. Oh, crap. You were something else. A wrath man? What the hell was that? How much damage we doing? Oh, delicious. 801. Not enough to one-shot him, even with a 3-shot multiplier. How insane is that? Hey, Wrathman. Oop. Danke! He doesn't drop embers, right? No, he doesn't. Alright, last one. Let's go! Then we gotta go fight that freaking dragon. Cause you know they wouldn't mention it, and I like I said, I... Whoa! Damn, Serana! What is this? A sword in the stone? It disappeared. Okay, cool. Who is that? Heard someone whisper. Well, that one's so far away. Oh. Just harvesting souls? Like, what the hell is that? We're getting close. Ooh, no, no, no. Missed, man. Well, no, you don't miss, man. Ooh. Time is, man. Ooh, I don't have any more stamina. What's going on here? Oh! This is confusing. Oh, hello. Ooh, you resisted slow, huh? Nice try. You're not gonna get it. Dragon bow. So now I got two. Now we run back here. And when we get the horsey, I want the horsey. He was like running with us, and then he disappeared. We have to find his damn skull, apparently. We find the skull, we find the horse. I thought we were here. We are apparently nowhere near there. Damn it. Where's the damn horse head, man? Like dead dragons and mammoths and crap. Alright, I did it. I did it.
You managed to. Yes. Please follow me. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Give me these. Oh, you want a fox, bro? You's about to get slayed, son. You know, once you decide to land. Come on, bro. Ooh, you got a critical strike on him. Come on, bro. Oh, shnikes. Ah, I should have known he was gonna take a turn. Come on, almost got you. You're doing 800 damage. Oh, shush. Oh yeah, you're hurt, bro. And you're gone. Easiest dragon fight ever. What? It was giving me a chance to search him, and then nothing.
Forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon.
That easily too, right?
Volumes written on Durnavir allege that he can't be slain by normal means. Perhaps they were mistaken. The soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's scaly hide. It's possible that your killing a blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form while he reconstitutes himself.
Oh, he's not done, huh?
Months, hours, years? I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can be on your way.
Ooh, give me all this.
What did you want?
Everything.
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way.
Yes.
I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the tyranny of the sun to fruition.
We'll return when we'll get you later, huh?
I appreciate your concern for me, Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what, and promise me you'll keep my daughter safe.
I promise! So we have to, like, run for 10 million miles again? Damn it. We'll come back to get that horse next time. Okay, let's go.
Steal your weapons.
Oh!
I would speak with you, Quinarin.
Okay.
Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Laas and Enoch. Between life and death. I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. And I find your ear worthy of my words.
Okay.
My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quinarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Yas.
Your words do me great.
It's actually a lie. You didn't get a shot on me, bro.
My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quinarin. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you.
Do tell.
For countless years, I've roamed the Soul Cairn. In unintended service to the Ideal Master.
You want me to kill the Ideal Masters?
Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there.
Are you kidding me?
I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more. I will place my name with you and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel.
Oh, I can summon you.
Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazin.
My Graze Mazin?
And teach you my thumb.
Yas.
Trivial in your mind.
Just call your name and you'll hear me scream.
It would mean a
Master!
Deal.
Master!
I don't require an answer, Quinarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Sounds cool, bruh.
In my language, you are the Dovahkiin. The Dragonborn. You may not be one of us in body, but you have earned the right to bear this title. There was a time when the Dovah roamed the skies, vying for their small slices of terror. I was. But unlike some of my brethren, I began to explore what the Dovah call Elok Dilan, the ancient art that the Ideal Masters assured me that my powers in return, I was to serve them as a keeper until the death of the one who calls herself Valerica.
Oh.
I discovered too late that the Ideal Masters favor deception over honor. And had no intention of releasing me from my binding. They had control of my mind, but fortunately they couldn't possess my soul. Free? No. I have been here too long, Quinarin. The Soul Cairn has become a part of what I am. I can never fully call Tamriel my home again. For I would surely perish.
It's so sad.
I only hope that you will allow me the precious moments of time there through your call.
I'm glad we found Squirrel.
Okay, sounds cool. Later, bruh. Say bye to your mommy and let's go, okay? Yeah. Where's that damn horse head? Maybe we'll see it on the way back. Doubtful. So my guess is that we gotta come back. I really truly don't remember, but I'm sure this is not my only time that I have to come here. So on the next time back, we're gonna find that damn horse's head. Unless we find it now. No. Oh, so long. Man, if I was a character that had no stamina, this would be the worst. Imagine people playing this without it. Jesus. It's probably why the horse comes in handy. Give me that horse. What up, bruh?
The clouds, the sky.
Oh, we're almost out. Oh gosh, so close. Oh, thank the heavens. Thank the heavens.
Let's go home.
Yes. Look how ridiculous that looks.